Okay, the time last lap was a 1:05.6.